Don't want no money, don't need a fancy car. I don't want the title of a movie star. I just want that taste of a little success. Something to call my own, escape from the test I detest. I'm not a supermodel on magazines. I'm just a guy who rides a tight outside your typical means. And if you catch me in a black limousine, I'd be the driver, not the rider, far too doped on caffeine. Don't want no money, don't need a fancy car. I don't want the title of a movie star. I just want that taste of a little success. Something to call my own, escape from the test I detest. I'm not a supermodel on magazines. I'm just a guy who rides a tight outside your typical means. And if you catch me in a black limousine, I'd be the driver, not the rider, far too dope on caffeine.
There we go. I am testing this out. Yeah. It seems like it's going to be better than VR chat, actually. You know what? This might be a thing that I'm not gonna do. There, I'm gonna turn down my desktop audio so then it makes better. Alright. Dashboard. So main menu, so escape key. Let's So we can put it in that. Alright, so we can keep it at centimeters, so that means I can change the height however I need to, which is great. Your home screen contains facets of many features. These include the avatar creator, full body calibrator, camera and streaming, and create a world. Oh yeah, I'm Sanat right now, by the way. I'm just using a normal voice because I don't care anymore, and I've been having issues with VR chat for a while now. My VR chat decided to say, fuck you. That's the equivalent of what it did. Okay. And I sent a support ticket, but I don't think I want to stop doing VR stuff with people just yet. Not yet, anyways. I'm gonna turn on some music. Give me a moment. Library? Wow, what the hell have they done to our library? Okay. There we go. Shouldn't be too overwhelming. Contacts are located in the dashboard. Some messages, voice messages, or objects to contacts with the chat box on the bottom right. Contacts. My username is the same as it is on VR chat on this one, so it should be fine. Okay, add contacts with the search bar found in the top left corner. Okay. I'm gonna use this as a reference video for everyone else. Inventory is included on your Neo's dashboard. microphones. Wow, you can have props in the game. This is... Let me try spawning in on the microphone. Yes. Oh my god. You can. Oh! Oh, this is awesome! Hi. Hello. Okay, so you can crouch. Please don't blame me. I only did what I thought was truly right. It's a long and lonely road. Save an object, hold the item, and save through the context menu. Figure out how to do that later. Import files, 3D models, images, audio, videos, and font, instructor, and Neos. Also, I could play my computer audio too!
Empty street on the boulevard of broken dreams, where the city sleeps and I'm the only one. And I walk up, my shadow's the only one that walks beside me. My shallow heart's the only thing that's beating. Sometimes I wish someone up there will find me. Thank you.
from. Woke up a little off today, I can tell that something's wrong. I'm a little thrown off today, there's something going on inside me. I'm a little bit off today, a little bit off today. I'm a little bit off today. Put my finger on it. Got up a little off today just to play that same old song. I don't really want to try today. I see nothing in my reflection. But I'm a little bit dry today. I feel like I could die today. I'm a little bit off today. Feel like I could die today. Hey.
Okay, yeah, I think I'm done with the tutorials.